The symbol block has a comments feature you can easily enable. This will help get visitors comment on each of your blog posts. On the site editor, hover your pointer on the blog section and click Manage Blog Posts. Go to the blog settings menu and click Enable Comments. You also have an option to require approval before comments are posted. Hit Save. Let's take a look. The comments section will show at the bottom of each blog post you published. Reach out to us if you have questions about blog commenting.